Now we are working breaking news. The frantic search for an elderly man missing in the frigid cold has just ended. Channel 4 Action News reporter Ari Height live in the North Hills with more. Ari.
Yeah, when you say just ended, you're not kidding. This happened about 5 minutes ago, and this is an absolutely amazing story. Let me show you a picture of the man that everybody has been searching for all day long. This is 78-year-old Theodore Sager. He's a patient here at the Kane Hospital in Ross Township. We're told that he wandered away around 9 o'clock this morning. Staff noticed around lunchtime or so that he was gone. They notified police after searching the building. Couldn't find him. We actually were in the middle of a news conference here. They were telling us all about Mr. Sager and all the places he may have been when, in the middle of the news conference, somebody walked in and just announced they found him. He's being checked out at the ER at Allegheny General Hospital. The news was so emotional that it brought the executive director here to tears. Take a look.
There's nothing in a nursing facility that is worse than a resident that walks away.
Yeah.
That's my personal.
Yeah, it's a good day that he's found and he's okay. Because when you have that time period from 9 o'clock until now, you start to concern yourself a bit, the exposure and all that, if it, for some reason he falls and hits himself.
The folks here do not know where Mr. Sager's been all day or where he was found or what even happened to him, but they believe that he is okay physically. We, of course, will continue to try to get those details for you, and we will bring them to you as soon as we have them. That is the very latest from Ross Township. Ari Height, Channel 4 Action News.